Hi guys, welcome back to Dying Light 2. I hope you've enjoyed this game so far as much as I have. It's been very fun, but difficult, but then again, who likes a game that's not a change? I hope you guys also enjoyed the new intro that I did. It took quite a while to do, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. There's a few hints in there about games that will be coming onto the channel soon, once I finish the ones I'm doing now. Okay, so without further ado, let's get on to Dying Light 2.
After all that climbing, I better get something out of this. After all that, I better get fucking something. Okay, mental note. Mental note that that's a no-go. Okay. I was actually nowhere near the antenna.
Yeah.
jump, swing. Okay.
Hey Frank, that's way up there.
Yeah, GRE made the point to reach for a reason. Keeps him away from the bad guys. But for a guy like you, Aiden, piece of cake.
Frank, I'm not near. Fucking. Ah! Ooh! I did not. Bloody tall building. See any way up there, but how can you just grab the ladder, Damos? No! Right, okay, I didn't see the poles there. Didn't see the poles sticking out there, but oh well. We know where it's going now, so... Okay. And in the meantime... Chamomile and some honey will be useful. Buddy can't help you. Okay. Jump. Ah, you. Side. Come on, fucking grab it. Huh. go. Now that looks precarious as fuck. Onto the bar, then onto the ladder sort of thing there. Now the question is, Now, I died there because I didn't want to have to. Hopefully, it'll put me back in that. Really? I was hoping it would put me back up where that one is. Can't you just climb? Climb. What are you doing? Stop it. Oh, I didn't even hitch to the thing and I managed to get across that. That was quite slippy. Oh, bless me. Right. Bless me. Fuck's sake. Okay, here we are, we're back where we were. Oh, for the love of God. This one's actually harder to climb than the last one. Right, I'm going to come back down for a sec. Don't shoot it. Fucking thing.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Dying Light 2. If you have, please do give the video a like. And if you haven't already, give the channel a follow and you'll be able to keep up with everything that I do. Until next week, thanks for watching.